How's it going, guys? This is Hamza, Tariq, Jameel, and you're watching me on OyeYeah.com.
If you were falsely convicted of a crime, what the crime would be?
Theft. I don't even have to think about it. And I'll probably do it. I like stealing things. you could say that I'm a kleptomaniac. Main cheeze churata hu, lekin wo cheeze zyada zaruri nahi hai ki wo cheeze ki value ho. For the sake of it, main kabhi kabhi cheez churata hu. Jaise plant hai, kabhi kabhi mera isme dil aa gaya to yahan se gayab ho jayega. So yeah, theft.
Your favorite emoji, you have to make impression.
My favorite emoji is that guy with the shades. This guy. The guy with the shades. Cool.
If you wake up as a opposite gender, what would be the first thing you would do?
Is this question PG-18? No, the first thing I would do would be exercise my rights as an equal. There would be no difference. We would be equal. I would roam my day the same way as I would if I were a man, because gender equality, man. Lekin ek dafa main female bathroom mein jaake zarur dekhunga ki yaar kya scene hai, itna time kyun guzarta hai. Main bhi dekhunga kya scene.
If your biopic is being made, what would it be called?
My biopic would be called Young, Talented, and Broke. That would be my biopic.
Which actor would you like to see play you in my biopic?
Whoa, damn. Tom Holland. Tom Holland.
Your first crush and your last crush?
My first crush was this girl in high school. Uska naam lena hai. Uske ghar pe rishte vishte nahi aaye the. Main naam to nahi lunga because I respect my relationships. And my last crush was Cyrus Rose from Mere Dost Mere Yaar. I don't even need to explain why she's my crush, man. She's just...
Your favorite pickup line?
My favorite pickup line? My favorite pickup line? Hey, can you tell me if this tissue paper smells like chloroform? I'm just kidding. Can I have your number though?
If you had one superpower, what would it be and why?
If I had one superpower, it would be mind control. Because it's the coolest superpower to have. It's just the coolest superpower to have.
What is your dream role or job?
My dream role would be playing a superhero. जहाँ तक एक्टिंग का सवाल है, आई वुड लव टू प्ले अ पाकिस्तानी सुपर हीरो, बट वेरी रियलिस्टिकली, यू नो, सुपरमैन की तरह नहीं. द बॉयज़ अगर किसी ने सीरीज देखी, उसमें वेरी रियलिस्टिकली एक्सप्लोर किया गया है कि एक सुपर हीरो को असल दुनिया के अंदर क्या क्या मुश्किलों का सामना करना पड़ता है. तो आई वुड लव टू प्ले सुपर हीरो. एंड माई फेवरेट जॉब, मैन, एक्टिंग. आई एम डूइंग इट, आई एम लिविंग द ड्रीम. शुक्र अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह.
थ्री थिंग्स पीपल डोंट नो अबाउट यू.
थ्री थिंग्स पीपल डोंट नो अबाउट मी. This patch on my lips is not lipstick. It's actually a condition called lecuderma, which is on my hand. It's genetic and it's in my family, so I can't do anything about it. Log mere dost mere yaar ki videos pe comment karte hain, yaar is boy ki lipstick ka color shade off hua hai, lipstick ki pehna hai bhai, nahi lipstick, naturally gifted. Dusra kya tha?
Three things about
three things. Okay, so this is one. Second would be that that I'm a kleptomaniac. You already know that. Third would be that I've studied Broadway. I went to Lebanon and did an intensive course on Broadway, which basically gifted me with a skill set of direction, production, reading sheet music, and Broadway ka keeda hu yaar. Bahut bahut shiddat se maine Broadway ko chala.
Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and or Facebook, Snapchat, Twitter, or Instagram. Pick one.
Instagram. I think Facebook is obsolete. नए millennials या boomers तो Facebook इस्तेमाल ही नहीं करते. और Snapchat गलत कामों में इस्तेमाल होता है, तो वो तो मेरी बस की बात ही नहीं है. Can't stay that active. You know, all those chains and all of that. So Instagram, I think Instagram is a good, it's a good tool to be used for actors or anybody who want to gauge on their audience and key demographic. Instagram. Follow me on Instagram at Hamza TJ, HAMZAHTJ.
Tell us about your awkward childhood memory.
Awkward childhood memory. Yeah, I used to clean toilets. I didn't get paid for it, but मेरे दिमाग में memory है कि 7 से 8 मर्तबा ना रात के बीच में मेरे वालदैन उठ के आते थे मेरे पास बाथरूम के अंदर. मैं वो जो चीज़ नहीं होती, वो जो ब्रश टाइप का टॉयलेट ब्रश, वो लेके बस ना टॉयलेट के अंदर साफ टॉयलेट साफ कर रहा हूँ. और आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई डिड इट. आई नेवर रियली टच द टॉयलेट एनीथिंग लाइक दैट, यू नो, हाइजीन वाइजीन सब इंटैक्ट थी. बट रात के बीच में मुझे उठ के टॉयलेट साफ करने का बड़ा चस्का चढ़ता. It was awkward.
Chai or coffee?
Coffee. I don't drink tea.
Movies or drama?
Movies. Movies. They're bigger. There's more investment. It's more thought process gone into it. Also, bahut badi screen hoti hai. That's cool.
Few art besides acting and singing.
I'm an artist by degree. I went to Indus Valley and I studied communication design. And a fine artist from heart, sculpting, selling painting, sketching, drawing, sab kuch kar sakta hai. Art.
The lie you have told and regret.
A lie that I have told and regretted, that I did my communication design from Indus Valley. That's the lie. No, I didn't do it from there. I just dropped out after 2 years. But na pura sach nahi batata. I dropped it out to pursue acting as a full-time career.
Traditional or Western?
Why not both? I think Western. Nahin, actually no. Traditional. Because apne aap ko apnana bahut zaruri hai. And jyada to jo Western clothing hai, wo bhi ye yahan wahan se li gayi hai. There is no such thing as white culture. It's all picked from everywhere else. And I think agar hum apne culture ko zyada explore karein, it can lead to more avenues as opposed to pursuing something jo kisi pita bahut logon ne kiya.
If these people were not in the entertainment industry, what would they do? What kind of job?
He'd be singing, man. No, that's an entertainment. I think he'd be writing, because I just read somewhere that he is writing his own scripts. He probably has a kitab ki gaya hai.
Nasir Khan Jaan.
Nasir Khan Jaan would be I think uske koi talents hai.
Bodybuilder.
Bodybuilder, bas. Weightlifting, sir. Mr. Pakistan banta ho, CrossFit athlete banta ho hamara.
Aap kya karte ho, sir?
Hame le aake the same politics.
Bas hi karna
hai. Haan,
uske alawa.
Uske alawa kya kar sakte hain? Entertainment industry se na, I think wo wildlife photography aur achhi kar sakte hain. Itna hi kahunga.